Pictures of Hathi or Gajanana Besha of Trinity Deities, Devasthana Purnima 2023. The costume for the Hathi Besha are brought from Gopalatirtha Matta for Balabhadra and Raghavadasa Matta for Subhadra and Jagannatha and kept in the Jagamohana near the Garudastambha. Hathi Besha Samagri is brought to the Shri Mandir with Ganta Kahali Chatta. After this ritual is completed, the Pushpalakas and Dattam Hathpatras dress the deities with the Hathi Besha. The story of this very particular outfit is narrated in the Oriya Dardhyata Bhakti as connected to a great devotee of Ganesha called Ganapati Bhatta, who had come from the village of Kanyari in Karnataka. It is said that Ganapati Bhatta wished to see his beloved Ishtadevata Ganesha while having darshan of Sri Jagannatha. The outfit mainly consists in two huge and elaborately decorated elephant head masks that only show a small portion of Jagannath and Balabhadra's faces within a round or oval-shaped hole in the center. Also, Subhadra's face is half hidden. The paint smearing from the bathing is not very visible. The Vittarcha Mahapatra
sari around the
of the Mahanta of Raghavadasa Matta in recognition
service of the wonderful outfits.
The preparation of Hathi Besha starts from Akshaya Tritiya. Panti Bhoga is offered by different Mattas. Mangu Matta, Uttara Pashva Matta, Sana Chatta Matta, Kota Bhoga Matta offer Panti Bhoga in the premise of Matta only. Raghavadasa Matta in Badadanda, Trimali Matta in the premise of Pratihari Niyoja, Rebasa Matta, Sri Ramadas Matta, Jagannath Vallabh Matta, Sankranti Matta in the premise of Mandir. Pictures of Hathi Besha Samagri being taken inside Sri Mandir with Ganta, Khali and Chata. Pictures of decoration of Chula Mala made from Tulasi, Kadali Patra and Topra Akara to Trinity Deities. Pictures of Hathi Besha decoration to Trinity Deities. Among Dwadashayatras of Mahaprabhu, Snanayatra is the Mukhya and Pratamayatra. Therefore, Lord Jagannath gives darshan to his devotees in Gajanana Besha. Because Gajanana is the Argya Pujya, Gajanana Isha means head of all Ganas. Vigneshwaraya, Varadaya, Surupriyaya, Lambodaraya, Sakalaya, Jagaditaya, Nagananaya, Shruti Yagna Vibhushita Gauri Suta Gananath Namostute. The Hathi Besha is prepared from Sola, Jhari, Jambura, Atta, Velvet Cloth Flowers, shows the artistic skill of the Utkala people. Lord Jagannath wears Dhala Ganesha Vesha, Bada Thakura Khala Ganesha Vesha and Masubhadra Kumari Vesha. Pictures of Shodashopachara Puja by Puja Samanta and offering of Bhog to Hathi Besha of Trinity Deities. After the completion of Hathi Besha, the place is cleaned with water. Puja Samanta in Kurma Asana does Puja and Naivedya in all the three Bada with Shodashopachara Puja. Asana, Swagata, Padya, Agya, Achamanam, Madhuparka, Dravya Dhyatma, Snana, Vastra, Abharana, Pushpa, Dupa, Deepa, Naivedya, Vandana, Tambula, Arpana. In Lord Jagannath Bada, along with Sudarshana and Madana Mohana, Puja Samanta does Puja with Keshavadi Nyasa, chanting Mahaprabhu's Mula Mantra, then Naivedya is offered. In Bada Thakura Bada or Bada Bada, Puja Samanta does Puja with Shri Kanta Adi Nyasa because Bhagavan Sankarshna is worshipped. Surupa Chintana and also Vasudeva Mantra. In Bhagavati Subhadra's Bada, Puja is done with
Kola Nyasa.
Today, Supakara Sevayat Mahaswara, Swara, tying Bagamua, tying their mouth and nose with cloth, bring different bhoga to the Chaturthapashu of Snanamantapa. Today, only one Sakala Dupar bhoga is offered by Puja Panda to Chaturthamurtis. Today, Anna bhoga is offered to Mahaprabhu in front of everyone. Today, even children of Swara below 16 or 18 get the power or
allowed to bring bhoga to snana mantapa with bagamua without Sri Sari Bandha ritual. After Puja Panda present the Sakala Dupa food offering, then the Pandas, Pati Mahapatras and Vandapasta for the deities and devotees are allowed to get close-up darshan of the deities, Sahana Mela.
Thanks for watching. Jai Jagannath.